Our people are going through hard times. After the catastrophe, our beloved King Angler passed away, as he was one with the ocean. His thoughts got polluted, and his heart could not take the fall of his kingdom. Then, a man in a dark cape appeared. He was bringing a funeral gift to Princess Finn. When the princess laid the gift at her father's feet, a horrible curse broke loose. A breath of cold air blew through the halls of our palace. Time stopped. Princess Finn and the palace have been frozen for 1,000 years now. I was a young fish back then, only 100 years old. We cannot go inside because the entrance and the palace are frozen. Our only hope is a treasure hidden in the Cavern of Fire, but our kind is unable to reach it, and nobody else dares to enter it.
Thank you.